Welcome everyone to WWE Unboxed with Zack Ryder. I'm Zack Ryder, and today we're unboxing these brand new Stranger Things figures from McFarlane. Check it out. We've got 11 and Chief Hopper. Let's open them up. First up is 11, and check out the artwork on the box. Has the whole cast of Stranger Things. Look at all these accessories. Look at the detail, the trademark bloody nose. Let's check it out. McFarlane always makes highly detailed figures, and these are no exception. Check it out. We got the jacket, the skirt, the socks, the shoelaces on the shoes are so detailed, and the interchangeable removable hands, so now she can hold the Eggo waffle, and the best part, removable wig. Up next is Chief Hopper. It even comes with a cup of coffee. You gotta love these figures. Let's open them up. The likeness here is dead on. It looks just like Chief Hopper. The articulation is great. You can play with it. You can display it. And I love this attention to detail. It's got a little teeny tiny pen in the pocket. You gotta love that. Sometimes when figures are too articulated and too detailed, it actually makes them hard to display because they can't stand up and they always fall over. But McFarlane included these Stranger Things display stands, so these figures are now perfect for display. And if you check out the back of the box, we have more figures coming in 2018. We have Dustin, Will, Mike, and Lucas, and also a deluxe Demogorgon. I gotta get him. Well, that's it for this episode of WWE Unboxed. Tune in next time when I unbox something else. And I just want to thank McFarlane for sending me these sick Stranger Things figures. Remember, in 2018, we're going to get the whole set. And until next time, I'm Zack Ryder. See you later.